Dear children, this is the third module. In this module, we are going to discuss how to update the list elements as a binary file. So far, we discussed how to change or how to update the list element using the subscript. No, if it is having a nested list, means we need to use the outer subscript and inner subscript along. Similar way, we are going to discuss how to update the nested list element using the binary file. First, we need to import the pickle module. Then we need to create an empty list. Then open the file for reading and load all the details from the binary file to the nested list employee. So in nested list, what we have? Nested list of employees. That is, each list element is another list with the details ENO, ename and salary. Then we are trying to print that details. Then we need to close the file object. Then again we need to open that same file using write mode. Then found become false. EN is equal to, we are going to change the employee number, or we are going to update the employee value by getting the employee number. So that we need to get the number of the employee from the user in EN. EN is the variable which hold the employee number. Then IN range of LEN L, that is length of employee. That is, I becomes 0. So it goes till the last element. That is, each and every list is going to be checked. Then if EMP of I of 0. I of 0 means what? At the first time I becomes 0. Then 0 means what? The first element. Nested list, first element. So outer list having each and every employee. Inner list having employee number as the first element. That is why I of 0. 0 of 0 equal to EN. Then S1 is equal to enter new salary. Here we are going to change only the salary. So what is the element subscript of salary? I of 2. That is the last element of nested list. S1. Then found equal to true. Then print, that is record updated. If not, then it become employee number become what? It is no such employee. That is, if we couldn't find the employee number, then the found become always false. So that we need to print like no employee found. Then after updating, we need to use dump again. Then f dot close. Again we need to open that file for reading, and again we are loading that employee. My dear children, I will show you the output. First, it will show the employee list like 1 Amit, 2 Nitin and 3 HHH. Then employee number to be updated is 2. The new salary is 9,000. So the record after updation is, the value in the second record become updated as 9,000. I think you are all clear about how to update a value in a binary file using nested list and its subscript. My dear children, it is very similar to updating a list element only. The only thing, what is the algorithm here? That is, once we opened the file for reading, then load all the datas, then using the subscript of nested list, we can update the list value, then close the file, and again we need to open that file for knowing what is updated. I think you're all clear about how to update the employee records.